Now here we have the Hyper Shark, and it's out on 6L. Fortunately the sun's gone in, so it's a bit dull. We had loads of people down the field today, so didn't get a chance to do a lot of flying. Everyone's gone now, so let's just try and get one flight of this. Alright. Right, yeah, I've got 1800 milliamp 6L in there and a 5x5 TGS prop. It's a bit windy, so let's hope I can get this in the air. Load it in again. I got it in the air then. Probably not showing up very well on camera. Woohoo! Also, the wind's coming from a really awkward angle today. A lot of torque roll on this today. Try and get that flying a bit straighter. That's with that. Woo! Flying a bit funny today. Well, roll into the right. That's a bit better. Straighter now. Oh shit. Oh well, that's the end of the Hyper Shark. Damn it.